guys, in this tutorial we are going to use having functions in SQL language. Let's go to start to learn together and to do this one. Okay, first we're using select E from department, and I'm using a comma. Comma is separate, guys. Average, EVG, aggregation. So we're using aggregation functions. Okay, so inside here we're using E underscore salary. After salary, we're using as again EV G average underscore salary. From here we're going to take our table from employee. Now we're using group by function, group by department, group by department. Last guys, to learn to this one, to run. Here guys, we have a departments, all the departments you can see here, and then we have an average of salary we are seeing here. And now from here we are going to using having functions, right? So how to do it having functions? Let's go to do it together. Having average AVG. Here we're using salary now because we want to get our salary. E underscore salary. We say it greater than 66,000. Who's getting 66,000? So last two, run. Business intelligence getting guys 70,000 and this average salary is 70. So business department, you see guys how it's interesting to find and how to using. And this one just to using, just say 50 or 45. Last say 45 to run. So we have a data analyze and the big data, and then also business intelligence. You see guys how it's using to having functions. So in this way guys, how to using in SQL language to learning all the full stack fundamentals to all the functions. And I'm looking forward to see you in my next tutorials. Bye for now.